welcome back. It's Swanky Ghana with Chef Shara. So introduce yourself.
Hi.
What's up?
As usual.
Right. So today, what are we going to be doing?
We're going to make cheesecake and cakes.
So furthermore, let me get right into this video. It's going to be fun because I have Shara, my lovely assistant, this is her video, right? So let me get into this video.
First thing we're going to do is we're going to mash up the graham crackers with the cheesecake crust. So here we go.
So I'm going to do it themselves, right? So I'm pretty crush.
So you want to roll it right away.
Okay, so now we have the crushed graham crackers in whole, and Charlotte is going to add 6 tablespoons of butter. So we're going to add 6 tablespoons of butter. We're going to add 3 eggs. Alright, mix. There we go. Now we want to add a half tablespoon of cinnamon. Mix this really well because this is the crust we are making. Okay, so she preparing the filling for the cheesecake and I'm preparing the crust. So she's gonna open 2 of the cracker cream juice. So we'll open 2 of the cracker cream juice and put it in here.
Shiny.
Okay, so now she's going to mix the cream cheese with the butter
in the
low heat. So we're going to put it on. Okay, so now we're going to add in the sweetened condensed milk, so we're going to okay, so now we're going to put in our cupcakes.
paper in the pans, and we're going to fill in the crust for the cheesecake. So you do half, I do half. Now we're going to fill in crust. So there you go. So we just want to put like a spoon. So we're going to fill yours. So we just want to put a spoon in everyone. Okay, so now we're going to press down the crust to the cupcake, so whatever. Right, so let me go.
Why are you pressing down? I don't
even know. Okay, well, we could use the hand. Can we use the hand? Now we are going to put the cheesecake. So we use this little measuring cup, right? So just scoop it.
So measure the cut.
Just gonna
to the top.
Like the that bit.
So you put a little bit. You put a little bit.
Well, if you want to go back even more.
I put too much.
You don't have to put too much when I got.
You must put more sometimes. I just made
it short. So I will do my pan and you do your pan, right?
Do this?
No, we're not finished with this. Okay, well, yeah, go ahead. But just don't put too much because that's more bigger.
Not
okay, guys, so we finished filling the trays with the cheesecake filling, and now we are going to put it in the oven at a 350 degree for 15 minutes. So let me open it. We will get back when the cheesecake is finished. Okay, so while the cupcakes is baking, the cheesecake cupcakes, we're gonna start to do the super moist cake. So shall we open it and put it in the bowl?
It's devil food.
So now we're gonna use, instead of be using 1 1/4 cup of water, we're gonna use 1 1/4 cup of milk.
It didn't make any sense. I'm looking at the opposite side.
Okay, so here you throw it. So we gotta throw this into a half, right? So we're gonna put 2 of this to make it a whole. And gonna do a quarter. Now, Michelle is going to hand mix this cake mixture. So, we're going to need on 3. Right, so we're gonna add milk to give it a little flavor. So we're gonna add some caramel.
Okay. Caramel so fast.
Right, so now mix.
Easily to come off.
of the cake mix into the bowl so that it goes out of her mouth. Ooh, that tastes so good.
It smells like a tool.
And that?
So the cake has left out.
Okay, I just took that as a spread.
I don't think I. It's alright. We'll get back to you. We're gonna put it in the oven.
Hi guys, so here's the cake in the oven.
We're gonna make a royal icing for the cake that we have made just now. This is Shala. We are making this icing, so I'm gonna leave this to she. I just gonna assist her, right? So we're gonna get. So we done put the whitewash. But so what about the egg oat, the white
part of the egg.
And we just use the white part. So we're gonna
you gotta blend it until you when you flip it over it just can't fall.
Not plenty, but yeah. Okay.
It's so bubble up.
That is fit. Not to be fresh because remember it's egg whites we use in here. So now we're going to be adding in some ice and sugar. And Shala is going to mix while I'm doing this. Finish. So I'll get back to you when we're going to icing the cake. The cake's still making. The cheesecake has cooled off. I'm just gonna put some of this cherry. Yeah, cherry filling. So there we go. Right, so when we finish, fill all these, we'll get back to you and show you how it looks. Okay guys, so we finished this mini cheesecake with we cherry filling. So take a look on how it's looking. Okay, so the cake's still baking. We're going on icing it as it comes out. Well, not as it comes out of the oven. We had let it cool off and then we're icing it and we'll see that. Take these in the refrigerator for about 50 minutes so that it can be cool and then it'll be time to dish out. So there we go. Okay, so this is our mini. What is this?
This
our
is
mini
cheese
cupcakes. And this is our display. Right, cheesecake cupcakes. Right, and this is our display. How fancy and nice. So let's remove it.
So we went, Shala, who are you going to be calling now?
I'm going to call in three of one of my friends that I come across.
And they're going to come and taste test these lovely mini cheesecake and see how we have done this. We're going to rate it. This is how they're going to rate it, right?
From 10.
Okay, are they coming?
1 to 10. Who come in?
Go. True, they can come in one time and taste it. Okay, one for you.
Yeah. Yeah, we should like that.
And our next person is coming in to taste it. So, yeah.
I want to take it.
So, here, Shala, while I'm going to taste it.
There's so much in this.
Okay, yeah. There we go.
It gives this nice thing.
Oh, it looks so pretty. Like,
when you can't make it, guys.
Okay. Watch it. It looks around my eyes. Okay, so the cake come out. Excuse these little thing that just see flower with the flower in the pan, but I'm gonna cover up now. So yeah, I'm gonna ice it. Let me just mix it in the middle.
She's just a four, so I just have five. Yeah.
So good.
Siri.
Jessie's.
Mmm.
Oh, no, no, no. So good.
It's warm. It's so warm.
Black Moist Royal Icing Cake, where the icing was Royal Icing made by Shada. And if you like this video, please give this a big thumbs up, subscribe, share, and comment if y'all want to see me and Shada do more cooking / baking videos. So yeah, bye guys, and bye.
Bye.
I don't think I'm a liable good anyway. You said his too, but...